Prime Minister Lapid not gaining momentum. Benjamin Netanyahu gaining a majority, but he is not at the finish line. He's going to need the United Torah.